CakePHP is implemented as an MVC structured framework. Instead of just being a pile of PHP code, Cake enforces a well-structured development process. This structure improves developer productivity and the maintainability of the web application. FmPro Migrator Platinum Edition reads the metadata from a FileMaker, Microsoft Access, or Visual FoxPro source database in order to build the PHP web application. FileMaker TOs, Microsoft Access tables and queries, and Visual FoxPro DBF tables are each converted into Cake PHP model files. Near the top of the model file, the relationships are defined to the other models in the application. These relationships are defined with has many and belongs to definitions. Model validation code is generated from the XML definition of a table. This code runs whenever records are added or updated by the web application. Before save code runs after validation code and when updating or adding records. And it is at this time that session variables are updated along with stored calculation values. After find code runs after data is retrieved from the database. Session variables are then used to update global fields before being used in controllers or views. This way, the functionality of the original application's global fields is maintained in the new web application. Model files offer the flexibility of using a SQL view as their data source. FmPro Migrator builds SQL views containing unstored calculations and summary fields. Offloading these calculations to the database server can improve the performance of the web application. We can modify two lines of code within any model file to use the SQL view for reading data and to use the underlying database table for writing data. All of the standard features shown in this video were created by FmPro Migrator Platinum Edition in a matter of seconds. Imagine what it could do for your conversion project.